Hi, my name is Khrystyna, and today I will be presenting the topic about the integration of two worlds, Atlassian and Microsoft. The agenda is the following. First, I'll introduce myself. Then we will talk about why, in general, is it important to integrate between different software. And then I will explore the integration between Jira and Power BI. And in the end, I'll make a short conclusion. I'm a partner manager at AlphaServe, the Ukrainian company, which was acquired by Tempo this year in January. Right now, I'm a partner manager at Tempo. We are in this software development market already for 20 years. A couple of years ago, we started with Atlassian, and now we're Atlassian Platinum Partner. And as I told, this year, we became part of Tempo software company. Our company has more than 30 apps on the marketplace. We have more than 10,000 installs, and we develop apps for 6 different ecosystems. Our apps are BI connectors. If you take a look at this slide, you will see that mostly we do connectors for Atlassian Marketplace, and we have connector for Jira and Power BI, Tableau, BigQuery, Looker Studio, SAP Analytics Cloud, Oracle Analytics, and SQL connector. Our topic today is Microsoft. I'll explore the Power BI connector. But as well, we have connectors for ServiceNow, for Zendesk, Mondaycon. Just a few facts about Tempo. Again, I don't want to spend much time on that because I believe that everyone knows Tempo as it's one of the biggest vendors on the Atlassian marketplace. And today we are part of that. Why is it important to integrate to software? Why is it important for your business? Because if you streamline operations, of course, it reduces the need for manual work. And if there is less of manual work, there is less of errors. And in general, the efficiency will be improved by a ton, and it means that business will save money. And you can go ahead of your competitors because you can much more quickly respond to what people need. So overall, how does the integration between different software work? So you have to establish the communication channel between two or more applications, and you have to define the role of data exchange. And the most, there is a lot of methods in the world, but the most common one is API and custom development. So if you take a look at this picture, you will see how it works in our case. For example, you have your Jira instance, and inside of your Jira instance, you have Jira software, Jira work management, Jira service management, and apps which are inside of your Jira instance, because I believe that there is no Jira instance without additional apps. On the other hand, you have Power BI by Microsoft, and you can extract your data through API and import this data through all data feed into Power BI. In our case, our Power BI connector is just a bridge between those two tools. So it means that we don't store, we don't see, and we don't collect your data. So why is it important to integrate software? Because it streamlines business operations. It's more time saving. It raises the client satisfaction rate. And of course, it increases your revenue and return of investment. So if you take a look at this slide, you will see this Gartner Magic Quadrant, see that Microsoft is among the leaders. Of course, we have also Tableau and Google BigQuery, but Microsoft by Power BI is among the obvious leaders. So that's why today I will mostly talk about Power BI. If you are using Jira and Power BI, you will have the opportunity to get all the information you need in the most logical way. On the one hand, Jira is a significant source of information for any kind of companies, regardless their size and specialty. But on the other hand, you have Power BI. Power BI is one of the most powerful reporting tools in the world, and it means that you will be able to get the most complicated report in the best way you can. So 7 reasons why this might be the solution, the integration between Power BI and Jira. First of all, you know that there is a lot of reporting options inside of Jira, but for most companies, it's not enough. The native Jira reporting is not enough. Also, if you are doing the reporting Power BI, you can do reporting based on the custom fields, and you can extract the data from all the apps which are inside of your Jira. Not all, but most of them. Also, you can do the combined report on multiple Jira projects in Power BI. Also, you can use different data sources in a single analytics. For example, you can extract the data from your Jira from your CRM, from your ITSM. For example, we have customers who use Jira as ITSM and ServiceNow, and you can extract data from both and make a report and, to, for example, from your financial management software. Also, it's very easy to build a report in Power BI because there is a lot of dashboards and they look much better than the number of Jira charts. And if you are using Power BI, your reports will be automatically updated. You can share those reports with non-Jira users. Because, for example, if you have the stakeholders of your company, they are not active Jira users, they might not be active Power BI users, but every morning at 8 a.m. before the meeting, they want a report of all the main metrics, like what's going on in the company. So using this integration between Power BI and Jira, you can get this. What are the integration options between Jira and Power BI? You can use the REST API, but the problem is that you have to have technical skills. You have to have separate person work on that. So it's possible, but again, it's additional resources for your company. You can use a CSV table, but for me, it's not like an option. For me, it's like one-time opportunity because it's just manual work. And I think this is an opportunity only for those companies who have a small number of employees. So it's very limited. So you can use Atlassian Data Lake, but it's available only for enterprise level customers. Atlassian Data Lake doesn't support the add-ons inside the Jira instance. So you can use third party applications. There is a lot on the marketplace, but I will talk about our app, which is called the Power BI Connector for Jira. It has more than 10,000 of installs. Actually, I believe that more than 11 already. And I can assure you that's the most popular app on the marketplace, the most used one in terms of integration between Power BI and Jira. So what are the key features of our connectors? So if you ask me what is the main key features, the most important one, I would say that it's very easy. It's no-code integration for custom Jira reporting. It's very easy to set up this integration under 5 minutes. You can already get your beautiful report in Power BI. You don't have to waste time to train people you don't even have to get the technical person for that. Also, as I told, you can get your report based on multiple data sources, standard fields available in Jira, custom fields, and on the list of additional add-ons. And this is the list which we support. And we are working on adding more and more apps into this list because as soon as there is a request from the customers of any app, it's not a problem for our technical team to add this. Also, you can use advanced filtering options for customized data export. Also, we respect the user access configuration and secure access roles. It means that not like if you will have the access to Power BI Jira connector, you will have the access to only have access to the information you can see. You can also schedule the refresh, for example, every 30 minutes of your report, because a lot of companies use a lot of data. There is a lot of employees, so reports has to be fresh. Of course, we support the data residency, and we have the Power BI dashboard templates, which goes for free, and I will show you later on. We have a list of them. And the Jira dashboard gadget feature, it means you can make your report, you can extract your data from your Jira, put in Power BI, and then extract the same report into Jira. How does it work? If you look at the slide, you will see your Jira instance. You can get data sources from a customer support team, IT team, HR team, and a number of different teams. And then you can put all of this information into Power BI or back into your Jira instance using the gadget feature. If you take a look at this slide, you will see the dashboard templates. So this is just an example. We have a lot of them. I just want to show you that it looks much better than the native Jira reporting. So having a report every morning like this will make your day better because it looks very convenient, understandable, and in general, very nice. So why is it important to integrate Jira and Power BI? Because everyone wants to see the broad picture of what's going on inside your company, inside of your project, or how productive is your team. We have Jira, which gives you a lot of information about what's going on. And we have Power BI by Microsoft, which is the best tool to go really deep with the reporting. And if you will be combining those tools, Jira and Power BI, you will get all the information you need in the most logical way. Thank you so much. Here is the QR code. If you scan it, you can check all the other connectors we have, not only Power BI.